we're finding that people are, they're shying away from those kinds of products that we feel. I mean, people still come and get big cakes if they're having a celebration with 50 to 100 people because they want to feed those people. But for someone to come in and pick up a large coffee cake, I think people have enough temptations in their life and enough things, enough distractions. And it's hard enough to keep a diet, or it's hard enough to keep healthy. And for them to look at this large coffee cake, and they really just get scared, and they say, you know what, I'm going to eat this whole thing myself in the car. And so what we've done is we've made half-size items, you know, not quite half the price, but, it's the convenience for them. What are they looking for? What works? And it worked well with the economy, too. I mean, that's one of the things that, I mean, it's one of the factors that helped carry us through and have us come out all right, you know, with this economy is taking even just a regular sized donut and making it a mini donut and charging 35 cents, 40 cents. You know, I mean, you can't go into a bakery nowadays and buy a donut for that price, you know. So to create those little items, especially for our customer base, people were ecstatic. And a lot of times they would come out spending more maybe than they originally would, but now they've got these little items where they can feel like, you know what, I have more control over this item than a large item like that. The genesis in creating those new, I mean, it's product development. You know, what do you do? You know, so we threw out, we had some of our employees, again, people that have been here a long time, we kind of all threw out some ideas. What should we explore? What should we go after? And really, it's listening to the people that work for you or work with you and relying on some of their good advice, good ideas, and just taking a shot at it. But what I've tried to bring to the business is if you're gonna do it, you need to do it right and not just kind of tiptoe into it, you know, or flirt around. You need to make a commitment and you need to go for it.